What's going on, guys? It's your boy Josh.
And I'm John.
I hope y'all having a dope ass day.
I hope y'all having a great day.
We're having a fantastic day.
Phenomenal.
Loving all these videos.
All of them. Y'all some dirty ass people.
Man, WAP has changed my life forever.
That's what you say when you first got it, too.
WAP. Yeah, years ago.
Yeah. So now we're on who? Normani. They told us Normani.
Motivation. Yep. This was also in the comments of the WAP video.
Yep.
We're gonna hit all the songs.
Got to.
Got water to drink when we get thirsty.
Got to.
Man, if y'all enjoying us, y'all look down below.
Cause we enjoy y'all.
Facts. Y'all follow the Instagram, the Snapchat, kick it with us. Y'all subscribe, like, and comment more videos for us to listen to.
Yes.
Appreciate y'all. Let's jump into this shit.
Motivation.
Right.
My mind. Stop making all that noise.
Well, that's old school, brother.
Freestyle Friday!
Hey, man, what y'all know about Freestyle Friday, man?
The basement with Tigger?
God, man, that shit old school, bro. I used to watch that shit growing up,
man. Like MTV and BET.
Hell yeah. There isn't no music channels no more. So it's whack. Let's go.
Videos rise to the top of my countdown in the history of BET's 106 Apart.
Is that Lala? She's so damn fine. Whoever, yeah.
That's Mellows.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Bro, she's a babe.
We gonna get into the number one video in the world right now.
Normani.
Get it, girl.
Got Normani?
I don't know.
Nah, that's Normani. Okay. I'm gonna pick you up, baby, be your motivation to
stay and give it tonight. Baby, turn around, let me give you innovation. I got Aaliyah vibes right now.
Oh, she's so fun.
Wow.
God, that girl is stunning, son. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Shout out to the airbrush shirts.
Fat, that's old.
Myrtle Beach.
Hey, you remember at the malls? You'd be on the mall, get them shirts airbrushed. That shit was dope.
The state fair?
Everywhere, dog. Shit, now.
Hold up. If you were a dude and you saw them fire girls dancing in the
street. First off. I'm not walking past them, son.
You trying to talk to them, huh?
Oh, yeah.
What are you saying?
My pants would probably be down.
You going to jail for me?
Fuck. Hey, for real, though. She sucks.
She's cute. What's about to happen with this guy with his shirt off?
Hoping they run after him.
Let's see.
Oh!
He went to his girl.
How he doing?
That's what's up.
Faithful.
Motivated, baby.
John, what you do if you walking by and you see girls up on a fence twerking like that?
Be the first time I try to walk into a baseball field for the first
damn, bro,
20 years.
You're going to see me jump on that fence like Spider-Man.
Be scared.
Crawling like a damn creature trying to get over as fast as I can. Oh, man.
Oh, see,
we're at. Yeah, move, son. Bro, girl, Rain is so sexy. Bro, is she pointing at you?
Yes.
Good.
He's creeping.
He's that dude who goes to the party, scared to talk to anybody. He could be a whole group of people on the dance floor getting it.
Yeah, but you know, he's the one with the drugs, though.
Oh, he got all the drugs. He's trying to make that paper, dog. He's there for a reason, so he's focused. He's focused.
Sorry, she's dancing her ass off.
That was a good song.
I like that. That had a vibe to it.
It had a good vibe to
it. So it has some dirty stuff.
It ain't like that Captain Hook by Megan
or Twerk Wop.
Oh, that was actually a song. I feel like I was proper during this video. Mm-hmm. Hey, man, y'all keep the video vibes coming, guys.
Yes.
Hey, y'all subscribe. Y'all like it. Comment more music for us. We appreciate y'all. Peace.